Videocity starts in 10 seconds.
What's going on, Z-Bastards? Right here representing Videocity. We're number one. Why? Because it's 3 sets, so.
Yeah, you already know what it is. Cartel hair busting, Eddie Torch. 1/4 of the infamous Triple C. And right now you want Videocity. Number one, because the street says so.
It's your boy Meek Mill. You watching Videocity. Number one, because the street says so.
You already know what it is, man. It's the kid, Jah Lil Beats. I'm in the building with Videocity, man. Number one, because the street says so. Holla at me.
Hey, Videocity. It's Kareen, and we are here at the K9 store in the Bronx. We're glad that you're watching today because we have something special for you. We have the top five video countdown. And our number five video to start you off, we have Meek Mill with Rose Red. Check it out.
She look like a Barbie. Cosmic Ferrari. Horses everywhere, man. I stay fresh like it's a party. I be kicking shit like it's karate. When I tell her suck my dick, I say make sure you do it sloppy. She said copy. She got me. Said need me. Said probably. Keep Louis on my body. Dooley's on that Maserati. With that Dooley on the side me. Tell her do me, you get body. My flow so crazy, baby. Ride that be like a Bugatti. If she don't sucky, sucky, then we don't fucky, fucky. If I ever ate your pussy shorty, you must just be like 100,000 in a tucky. All I know is get this money. Hit this club and throw that paper, make it back all on the Monday. Let my hair stay red. Shit on it, shorty do some shit on it, it's like your life depend on it. I be killing everything and I don't put the pin on it. And it ain't about a damn thing if it ain't about a Benjamin. Bad like Trina, got a ass like Serena. When they ask me, I seen the side, I pass to the team. I ain't see the hoe again. Going out, I'm going in. And if I think that pussy good, more likely I'ma go again. I like my
rose red and my diamonds blue. Rose red and my diamonds blue. Rose red and my diamonds blue. Keep a dime chick like 5x2. I like my rose red.
Video City, it is your girl Wahida. I am here at the Street Market Radio Studio in Manhattan. And of course, I have someone lovely I want to introduce you to. His name is Meek Mill, reppin' Philly. How are you today?
I'm feeling good, happy to be here. You know what I'm saying?
Now, you got a single out that is really driving everyone crazy. Tell me a little bit about that.
I got Rose Red, the original version out, and I got the remix out with T.I., Rick Ross, Vado. I'm just killing the streets right now, you know what I'm saying? Got T.I., Rick Ross, and Vado on there, so you know it's like automatic. Plus, it's a Jah Lil beat. He got the hottest beats in the game right now, and I'm on it, you know what I'm saying?
How can you not win with that mixture right there? T.I. is really hot right now, Rick Ross is killing it, and Vado, yeah, Vado's doing his thing. Now, of course, you, oh my God, I saw all of your performances and you spitting. You really are a very good lyricist.
Yeah, I just practice hard, you know what I'm saying? Anybody that practice hard at anything, I'm on the grind 24/7, you know what I'm saying? I don't go to sleep 6 a.m. Do the practicing on my craft. You gotta get good one day.
How long have you been in the game as far as seriously rapping?
I've been seriously rapping since I was like 16, 17, maybe, you know what I'm saying? I lost a battle when I was like 16. I'm like, I'm taking rap serious from here on out because I was playing around with it. You know what I'm saying? I don't like losing at nothing.
Where you're from, which is North Philly, it's like really important to be able to freestyle and battle rap and that type of stuff?
Yeah, you got to. And Philly, period, is like the rap Olympics. You know what I'm saying? Anything that got to do with rap, you got to be serious with it because people do rap serious in Philly. The whole tri-state area, you know, might as well say.
Now, how do you prepare yourself, or what inspires you, or what makes you focused as far as spitting? And because it's like a talent, like there's no way I can actually stand here and do a freestyle for you. That's impossible. Now, I'm educated as ever, but I still can't freestyle. How the hell do you do it?
It's like once you do it so long, anything you do it for a long time, you get good at it. No matter basketball, rapping, schoolwork, being a nurse, anything. Anything you do a lot, you're going to become immune to doing it easy.
I think that some people are just like born with that skill, and I think that you are one of them.
I think it's practice. I don't think it's...
Were you good at English?
Yeah, I was good at English. But it's, I think it's a practice. More you practice at anything, the better you would get. I think I'd go to NBA if I was nine. If they take me back to being 9 years old, I'll start practicing all over again hard. And then by the time I turn 18, 21, I'll be ready for the NBA.
And what team would you play for?
I play for the Heat right now. So we could blow the Lakers out.
Okay, now back to the music. Tell me, how can they access your... I know you got a DVD out. Well, let's talk about this DVD. You got a DVD out.
I got a DVD out right here. It's called Meek Mill, Mr. Philadelphia, My Story. It's all about my life from like when I was about 16 on up, when I first came into the game, you know what I'm saying? A lot of people know before I started popping, I got locked up. I was facing time, you know what I'm saying? I managed to come up out of it with a little bit of time. And since I've been home, I ain't been doing nothing but chasing my dreams 100%, you know what I'm saying? And it's the whole story behind it right here. I got the mixtape Mr. Philadelphia coming out right behind it. It got the Rose Red remix with Vado, Tip and Rick Ross on there. A lot of Ja Lil beats all over the joint. One of the hottest mixtapes of the year.
Now, on this DVD, they can see all your videos that you have?
Yeah, they can see all my videos on the DVD. And every video that I did is on the DVD. And it's everything about my life is on the DVD, all my contact and booking, everything. It's all on this one DVD right here, Mr. Philadelphia.
What website do they go to access this information?
I got my own website, meekmillflamers.com. It's meekmillflamers.com.
What can New York City, Philly, the whole world expect from Meek Mills in the coming months, in the upcoming months?
I said they can expect me to be coming, making a lane, you know what I'm saying? Drake made his lane, Rick Ross making a whole new lane right now, you know what I'm saying? You can expect me to make a lane my own self, my own lane.
Who are your top three MCs, excluding yourself, of course?
I would say right now, it's hard to do though.
It's not.
It is hard to
random,
do.
Three random ones.
Eminem, Tip, and Wayne, I'm going to say.
That's a nice set of people. Give them your Twitter so they can stay in contact with you. I know Video City will be supporting you in everything you do.
It's Twitter at meekmill.com, Facebook just meekmill. You go to the website and it'll give you all my Twitter, my Facebook and everything. I don't really be on MySpace like that, but the other two joints I be on there personally, you can get at me straight on Twitter or Facebook.
Now, just for all of you out there, just Google him. Just Google him. He's Meek Mill. That's it. Just Google. All right. Stay tuned, Video City. You know I will be back. Check out the countdown.
Hey, Video City viewers. I'm glad to see you guys are still here with us at the Video City Top 5 Video Countdown. I'm here at the K9 store in the Bronx, and we are on a number 4 video. We have Gilbert Forte with Black Chuckas. Check it out.
Just meet me in like 10 minutes, man. All
right. I'll see you in a minute.
Is that a baby?
What you trying to sneak out for?
I step up in the spot, rocking all black jacket, all black girl. What's really good? All black Scully. Y'all can't tell me nothing. I said y'all can't do it. I step up in the spot, rocking all black jacket, all black girl. What's really good? All black Scully. Y'all can't tell me nothing. Now I said y'all can't do it.
I step up in this all black chuckers, simple low, all black form of comfort. Walk a million miles in a lifetime cutting. Surprising by my rise, it got me gliding up your mind. We flying through the sky, just a feel high, different time zones, anywhere I'ma be like. Supreme means of the dream, the team riders is clean when we ripping the scene. Out to get cream, you know what I mean, you know what I mean. Out to get cream, out to get cream. The American dream, we are on a big screen. So open your eyes and welcome to the live.
I step up in the spot, rocking all black jacket, all black girl. What's really good? All black Scully. Y'all can't tell me nothing. I say y'all can't do it. I step up in the spot, rocking all black jacket, all black girl. What's really good?
What's up, Video City?